Hello, I'm Jorge Rivera, and probably you know me as the man behind FirstCoast.tv, or as the host of the St. Augustine Tonight Show, which is quite fun. I'm here at the Rotunda because there's an exhibition, Harry McCormick, and I have been supporting this exhibition because I really believe that art needs to come to the public, that art has to be more accessible. And when I mean art, I mean not just our local artists, but international artists, artists that have that are renowned, that have their paintings in many other places around the world. It's always good to have that in our community. This is a chance. Your kids or yourself, you don't have to go to the Guggenheim in New York or the Brooklyn Museum in New York or have to go to the Smithsonian in Washington or the Vatican Museum in Rome. Right here in St. John's County, there's this wonderful art. Before Harry was Suzanne Shunka, another wonderful artist who had filled this place and transformed these public places into places of beautiful art. So on August 16th, there will be an event that is related to this exhibition here. This event will be at the Corazon, the Cinema and Cafe on Granada Street in St. Augustine, right in the heart. And what's going to happen there is there'll be a film, a documentary film of Harry McCormick, about 30 minutes long, and you'll get to meet Harry, but there's going to be a silent auction, and I call it the mother of all silent auctions. There's everything in this auction for you to bid on, everything from gold diamond earrings to diamond studded earrings to tickets for concerts, baskets. There's 75 baskets, not including the art. So this is a chance for you if you want to bid on a silent auction that has incredible items for you to take home and at the same time support the art in public places. So this is a place to be. So August 16th between 11:30 and 2 p.m. it's all going to happen there at the Corazon. 11:30 a.m. to 2 p.m. August 16th. That's a Thursday. So I hope to see you all. And so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to show you, just tease you with a couple of the baskets, about 12 baskets of the 75, and some of the items there.
Seguir navegando hasta el fin del firmamento. Y a seguir navegando hasta el fin del firmamento. Para poder buscar lo que no encuentro. Para poder buscar lo que no encuentro. Mira cómo suena el mar. Desde mi balcón lo puedo escuchar. Y este mar procede de un volcán, sus aguas cristalinas me embrujaron. Y este mar procede de un volcán, sus aguas cristalinas me embrujaron. Vienen y van, todo tu amor que se fue. Y marchito. Y este mar procede de un volcán, sus aguas cristalinas me embrujaron. Y este mar procede de un volcán, sus aguas cristalinas me embrujaron. Mira cómo suena el mar. Desde mi balcón lo puedo escuchar. Y
mar procede de un volcán, sus aguas cristalinas me jugaron. Y este mar procede de un volcán, sus aguas cristalinas me jugaron. Y este mar procede de un volcán, sus aguas cristalinas me jugaron. Y este mar procede de un volcán.
So I hope you come to the Corazon on August 16th and put your bid. If there's anything you like or anything, more questions, we're going to leave an email for you to contact people involved with the silent auction. There's also a silent auction grand prize, which there's a whole different video on it, that it's amazing that you can bid on. It's related to the distillery and to Harry and to the winners. So hope to see you August 16th.
Sus aguas cristalinas me jugaron, y este mar procede de un volcán, sus aguas cristalinas me jugaron.